but oh, how beautiful. Some bumps in the road, ruts in the ground, but hey, look around. And keep pushing forward, moving on. There's just so much more to see. Life is a journey, long and rough. Hold on tight, you're going for a ride. Not gonna let anything in my way, oh, not today. Life is a journey. Life is a journey. You may get a little bit down and under the weather. It may not be your day, but you just got to remember that the destination is great. Life is a journey, long and tough. Hold on tight, you're going for a ride. Not gonna let anything in my way, oh, not today. Life is a journey, long and rough. Hold on tight, you're going for a ride. Not gonna let anything in my way, oh, not today. Life is a journey. Life is a journey. Life is a journey.
Hello, lambs. I'm back today, and I'm going to pray for you wonderful lambs out there that are being persecuted through any type of modern-day slavery programs everywhere in the world, everywhere in America, and everywhere in Canada. And I just want you to know, oh precious lambs, that Jesus loves you forever, everlastingly, unconditionally, genuinely, sincerely, and He will never let you down, O lambs, and He will never leave you nor forsake you, despite of how many people have forsaken you and betrayed you, abused and used you and mistreated you. Jesus will always treat you right, and He will always love you, O precious lambs. And I want to thank all the ones out there that are listening to my podcast through Spreaker and other platforms through Spreaker, Spotify, Heart Radio, and some others. I really appreciate all of your listening ears and your listening support on a daily basis or as often as you listen to my podcasts and my episodes of both of my podcasts through Spreaker. Thank you so much for your support, and I will never be able to do anything without your support, because you guys are the ones that make the difference. You make the difference, and I really appreciate the difference that you are making by your listening support and your listening ears. Thank you so much. Well appreciated, and I do appreciate you wonderful guys out there for listening to my podcast and supporting it with your listening ears. So now I'm going to pray over all you precious lambs that are being persecuted through any modern day slavery program. And the topic I want to deal with is about finances. I know a lot of you lambs, including myself, that are being persecuted through different modern day slavery programs, and especially through organized policing surveillance programs out there, covert or overt gang stalking programs. I know a lot of you lambs, and more like all of you lambs, including myself, have lost monies and jobs and opportunities behind the oppressors that rise up against you, behind the controllers and the bullies and the handlers that come against you, and your evil enemies that come against you through these modern day slavery programs. You have lost jobs, you have been evicted unjustly, fired unjustly, made to force to quit because you've been gang stalked on the jobs or harassed and bullied on the jobs, and because of a spiritual realm of demons operating behind the scene in the spiritual realm and behind witchcraft attacks, behind witches praying against you and your jobs, praying sabotage and sorcery and divination against your lambs because of jealousy and envy, because of vengeance, because of selfishness on their behalf, on their part, and all evil satanic reasons. So, lambs, I understand what you're going through, and I'm here to pray for you and myself, you know, all of us together that are suffering in these modern day slavery programs from the losses of finances and the financial realm of things, in the financial areas of our lives where we have been disfranchised because of gossip and slander and lies spread about us from the evil perpetrators, from the evil agents of the devil. So, precious lambs, a lot of you have lost so much back to back. And some of this is due behind witchcraft, sorcery, divination behind witches, putting evil altars and covenants and intonations upon you because they were jealous of you and envious of you. And this is the spirit of Jezebel, the spirit of witchcraft, the spirit of control, the spirit of envy, the spirit of slander, the spirit of gossip, the spirit of sorcery. And so, precious lambs, also because you are a spark, you know, you are a spark, you have the light inside of you, the light of God, a moral consciousness inside of you, being aware of things around you and being aware and sensitive between right and wrong and not violating the rights of others and having a moral conscience to know the difference between right and wrong and have a truth about that and reality check about that. Oh, precious lambs, and then some of the lambs that are the children of God because of the light of Jesus Christ in you, and you are light of this world. You know, you are the light in this world because of Jesus Christ being the light in you. Oh, precious lambs, for all the lambs that have became the children of God and have accepted Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior and became children of God. And so anyway, lambs, I want to take the time to pray for this serious situation concerning the loss of finances in your lives because connected to any type of slavery programs that you have been enlisted in by evil enemies and haters that envy you or took vengeance on you for whatever reasons. So anyway, I don't want to go into the reasons here in this episode, but I just want to deal with the different financial losses for God to Jehovah Yah, my Heavenly Father, to restore those finances that the devil has stolen from you, wonderful lambs, and stolen from me through these modern day slavery programs and through the evil human agents of Satan, by the children of darkness that work for the devil to do the evil biddings of the devil against us, to rob, steal, and kill, because the devil comes to kill, steal, and rob. But Jesus Christ came to give you wonderful lambs life more abundantly, an everlasting life. So, and God is the God, Jehovah Yah is the God of restoration. So Jehovah Yah can do all things, and there's nothing too hard for him to do. Jehovah God can restore everything that the devil has stolen from you, lamb, through human agents of the devil, through these modern day slavery programs, and he can vindicate you, oh precious lambs, and make it up to you and compensate for you, oh precious lambs, and make things anew in your life and rejuvenate you from the abuse and torture of robbery and theft, from things being stolen from you, financial opportunities, employments, businesses, and being stolen from you, and all types of opportunities being stolen from you to be employed or to have a business or to publish books or to do any type of creativity or music or art or whatever through any type of even with podcasting and even online work, computer work, and career work and computers and homework, or your computer's homework, career work and using your home computer, that things have been, you know, stifled upon you. And you have been driven so to the deep mire by these evil doers in various ways, behind the hate stalking and harassment and the bullying and the magnetic weapon trees and all, oh precious lambs. And so the enemy has stolen from you and me through these modern day slavery programs, especially speaking through the covert gain stalking programs and overt gain stalking programs and other modern day slavery programs, oh precious lambs. So I'm going to pray for God to adjudicate and eradicate and to restore the things that the enemy has stolen from you, and to adjudicate and eradicate this evil system of this robbery and thievery through these modern day slavery programs, and for God to deal with the evil thieves that robbed from you and stolen from you in various ways, not just financially, but in all other areas of your life. But I want to focus on the financial part of it in this episode. So anyway, Heavenly Father, I just lift up all the precious lambs unto you that are being persecuted through various types of modern day slavery programs, especially through the overt and covert gain stalking programs, where in policing surveillance programs, Father God, where a lot of the lambs, or all the lambs, including myself, have lost things financially. Our assets, Father, businesses, jobs, been unjustly fired from our jobs, being harassed and persecuted out of our jobs to quit, and being voodooed out of our jobs. And for the ones that have been blackballed in their jobs and not being able to work or being hired or being able to publish books or do any type of creativity work like music and movies and stuff, and producing movies and other things, other creativities, and have been blacklisted in employment and business, and have been robbed of opportunities to be able to get their foot in the door to work, and have been lost volunteer jobs and volunteer work that was once, lambs that was once active in employment, whether it was volunteer or non-volunteer, paid work or whatever, and businesses, Father God, and they have lost monies where their bank accounts have been swiped out by evil crooks, perpetrators stealing their monies and wiping out their accounts and stuff, and also stealing money from them in various types of crooked, devious ways, that is so many different ways that these evil crooksters steal money from the lambs through these modern day slavery programs. And I know I have been robbed in so many ways financially, Father God, by the evil crooksters, but this is by the devil himself, from the root of hell, from the pit of hell, and his demonic cohorts. So lambs, is everything starts out in the spiritual realm before it manifests in the natural realm of things. So it has been the devil and demons robbing from you financially and keeping you crippled in poverty and debt, making you homeless and evicted, had unjust evictions. Like I have two unjust evictions that have happened to me, and then three unjust eviction letters put on me in this slavery program that I've been enlisted in the covert gain stalking program. And this is happening to a lot of lambs in so many ways, that things get torn up and destroyed, where you have to spend more money to buy something new, or because some perpetrator broke in your home and stole something, or tore up your car,